was in a hen coop one dark night. I stopped for to rest myself. And to my great surprise, I spied some pullets on a shelf. I tried to shake hands with a hen when some buckshot passed my head. I dropped my bag and I turned around into that gem and said, "Mister, mister, oh, listen like a friend. No use to argue, just let the matter end. Excuse my boss if wrong I've done. There ain't no use for to shoot that gun. Just move that much so I can run. Thank you, that's a plenty." I felt a cramp one morning. To the doctor I ran quick. He said I had the epizootic, man, I sure was sick. He said that I should bathe in cold water each morning twice. But I told him when he told me for to fill that tub with ice. "Mister, mister, oh, this thing like a friend. No use to argue, we let that treatment end. Remember, I'm no Eskimo. I does not care for ice or snow. I'll take one bath in July, though. Just one, that's a plenty." A man gave me a two-bit note for to guide him through the woods. And as we strolled along, a bear jumped out. It was the goods. The man skidooed, I grabbed that bear. It made an awful wail. The man yelled, "Stop," but I said, "No, I'm going to hold his tail. Mister, mister, oh, listen like a friend. No use to tell me to hold that other end. I see I've got to hold his bear. I just leave hold him here as there. As long as his tail's got one hair that long, that's a plenty."